Ron took no greater pride than after his team defeated Ohio State 22-0. A second round draft pick with the Denver Broncos in 1977. He went on to a 7-year
There he is, look at him, playing for the Broncos.
Yeah, right underneath on the end zone, down the other end when you turn.
Lytle won the Outlaw Boston's League at the ceremony in New York City. Michigan's 30th Hall of Fame inductee.
And College Hall of Fame, along with Scott Sensini and John Taylor, will present Rob Lytle's family with the official Hall of Fame plaque. Tony Rob's family is Michigan All-American, and Rob's co-captain, Calvin O'Neill, and Rob's teammate, and current interim athletic director, Jim Madden. Michigan, let's hear it for the new College Football Hall of Fame.
I missed it half anyway.